Over this past year, we have been very busy here at FTIAS on the recruitment side. We started off the calendar year with 130 employees on our payroll, and since then we've grown to 170 employees. The main tool that we use was our own website, and besides this, we've also tapped into social media, and we have used Facebook and LinkedIn also to good effect there. We strive to achieve three main targets. We want to be fair, valid, and reliable in what we do. Relying on objective measures helps us avoid biases in our recruitment decisions. In this way, we avoid stereotyping people, making decisions based on first impressions or other errors of the sort. FTIAS is an equal opportunities employer, and we give opportunity for employment to persons based on ability irrespective of age, gender, ethnicity, religion, or any other factor. Our workforce is balanced across different factors like gender, and we see this across the board even at managerial level.
I was given various training which gave me more strength in my day-to-day work and even in my personal ethics. With the help of the training providers, it was much easier for me if I needed further help.
One of the most effective ways to develop an employee is to instill a learning culture through personal development. This is done not only through systems and processes training, but also by coaching and mentoring our employees with vocational training.
We continuously try to identify our employees' strengths and weaknesses, and we obviously try to supplement that with training that we deem is necessary for their progress.
Over these past years, we have developed skills and competencies which we now feel we can deliver to third parties as well.
Some examples of vocational training which is offered in-house at FTIAS are smart communication, where we focus on the importance of verbal and non-verbal communication, customer service training, such as telephone training skills and handling of complaints, time management, where we guide our employees to prioritize their tasks, basic and advanced Excel, where we apply the knowledge learned to daily tasks, such as using of macros, charts and pivot tables, as well as in-house health and safety. During the time management training, we guide our employees to prioritize their tasks and achieve their goals. Through the in-house health and safety, we also create awareness in preventing accidents and health damages.
FTIAS offers a lot of benefits, and one of them is the study support scheme, which I take advantage of. The scheme is fully financed by FTIAS, and this assists the employees for qualifications such as from diploma level to degree level. Each employee is entitled for 2 days extra leave, so they don't have to take extra leave from their personal leave. After completing the course, the employee receives a monthly allowance for their qualifications.
By offering various benefits like the health and life insurance, the employee eye checkups, and the fire awareness training. We also have family-friendly measures by offering the possibilities to our employees to work on reduced hour basis.
The majority of employees forming part of the middle management at FTIAS have been employed with the company for several years. Most of them, including myself, have been employed as clerks. We have since been given the opportunity to progress to managerial positions. This, in my opinion, had a very positive effect on the results achieved, since members of the management are able to identify what the needs of their team are.